on. So about about 3 months ago, I ordered one of these KH-3 Kirk Hammett 30th anniversary guitars, and here we are in, I guess, end of April, and it finally showed up, so I thought I'd go ahead and unbox it. I cannot do this very gloriously with one hand, so let me get it out of the box here. All right, so it looks like you do actually get a hard shell case with these. I know it looked like there's some people that got prototype versions that had kind of a thicker soft shell case. So if you do get the LTD version, you will be getting a hard shell case. So let's see what we got here. By the way, everything seemed to be shipped okay. No issues with the packaging, but... Well, look at that. So the reason I wanted to get there, I ordered this early, was because, I wanted to try these KH-3 pickups. There was some reviews that said that, I don't know if this is true, but said it was kind of tuned for to match the headset, which I have on a guitar over here. But so we will try that out. But man, first impression, that spider graphic pops way more than you would think it would when you see it originally, but or when you compare it to what the original ones look like. Overall, the other things that really so back to my story. I was looking for, I wanted to try these pickups, but then they announced this guitar, and for the money, this is spec'd really, really well for, you know, for what you're paying. It looks like we do get the scallop frets right here. These are all stainless steel, looking pretty polished. I don't know if that's doing it justice. Of course, I got these inlays, which you can kind of see. I think a lot of the videos I've seen, it's kind of hard to see the pearly nature. That's a that Floyd Rose on there. And then the other cool thing about these is that they're actually neck through construction, so that's not even just a set neck, but pretty cool contour there. We got the volute, of course, and LTD logo coming with the guitar. It looks like, what do we get for case candy in here? So we've got, looks like a typical cloth Allen set. Just looking to see if there's a COA or anything like that. All right, so looks like if you order one of these, you'll get this ESP cloth here. Here's your whammy bar, and looks like we've got an extra spring, a couple Allen wrenches. Cool, and then pretty sweet looking sticker, man. Has the silver, so I have no idea where I'm gonna put that, but I'm sure it'll end up somewhere. But yeah, man, cool guitar for sure. I don't have any good way to play it for everybody, but that's the KH-3 when you get them. So I'll post impressions of it here in a bit, but that's all, folks.